of Dia Elementary. Everybody raise your hands. And we have students of Emerson Elementary. And students of Montana Placido. These are our fourth and fifth graders who successfully completed the Native Christian the Classroom program. They were able to raise Rio Grande cutthroat trout, which is our state recognized fish, and it is our
we'll be right back.